Not everyone who has COVID-19 shows symptoms. Saliva screening is a way to identify those without symptoms to help prevent them from spreading COVID-19 unknowingly. At Colorado State University, our saliva screening lab accomplishes this goal. Here, we run a PCR-based assay on saliva samples to determine the presence of coronavirus with about a 24-hour turnaround time. Any individuals identified in this assay are then referred to self-isolate and take a clinical COVID-19 test. Since screening is routine, we expect a very low prevalence of coronavirus detection. For this reason, we pool or combine samples together in groups of 8. Since most saliva samples don't contain coronavirus, we can quickly rule out groups of people at a time through this strategy. Thus, pooling greatly reduces lab resources and time, allowing us to screen the saliva of thousands of people a day. For the few groups with detected coronavirus, we then rerun the laboratory process on the individual saliva samples from that group. This second step allows us to identify which individual samples contain coronavirus and rule out all others. In the end, only the people with coronavirus detected in their individual saliva sample will be notified by CSU's public health office for follow-up testing. For saliva screening to be most effective, submit your sample only if you do not have COVID-19 symptoms or a recent exposure. If you do have symptoms or a recent exposure, please follow the guidelines on covid.colostate.edu to complete the COVID-19 reporter and get connected to the CSU Public Health Office for additional information about a nasal swab test.